guys, so today we are at South Ruchis Square, which is Bangalore's one of the finest organic fine dine restaurants. It's a completely vegetarian restaurant which serves amazing variety of food. They are pioneers in the hotel industry and we are very excited to visit this restaurant. So yeah, this place is located on Racecourse Road. You can spot it anywhere on Racecourse Road. It's there right bang on the road. So yeah, we also saw it, called them up, and we are excited to shoot the video here. So come with me as we show you some of the items cooking in their kitchen and their premium thali. We are very excited to be here. You guys just saw the assembling of the thali that they have. It is their exclusive veg thali, which is priced at 200 rupees, and you get so many items in it. So there is the pulio crepe, there is the white rice, there is the mandoor vada, the Karnataka famous sweet, which is the halbai. Rasam rice, you can have rasam rice, there are puris, and I'm digging into that. I'm first going with the pulio crepe here. Pulio crepe is a traditional style of making rice with peanuts and a special pulio crepe powder that is used. The pulio crepe here is very well balanced. It's not too spicy, it's not too tangy, it is balanced and it's really really nice. Then let's have the mandoor vada. I'm having it with the red chutney here. It's really crunchy, nice and very very tasty. As you proceed with the thali, you can have the rasam and rice, you can have the puri, then there are the sweets, you can have that. The halbai is amazing, it is smooth, it is sweet, it's delicious, the perfect ending to a huge thali like this. If you guys are waiting to have such a thali, which is organic, delicious and not too heavy on the pocket, then South Ruchis Square is definitely the place for you. We are putting the link of this place in the description below. Follow the directions and do visit this place. I am enjoying my thali and I am sure that you guys will too.